Oh, this is shit. Okay, so for all our viewers, be careful with the shield. It really hurts if you do this kind of action, especially if you do blow station like we do. Okay, all right, right? Okay. Wie hier, genau. Wie hier. Nein, ich versetze deinen Stich und du kommst von oben. Okay, nochmal. Longsword piece number 14, and we go through this step by step again now. So, sorry. Maya doesn't really say how we really start. So, what he writes is you are in kind of a brawl, you are in near fight. So, especially with longsword, this happens very often in tournaments. So, what we decided to do was I start in Alba, and he starts with a right overhaul, and I just parry with hanging, and just go. I go in and I set my long edge on his shoulder, my heels and the shield under his elbow, and from here, and from here I can his weak line is this. And this is where I push him. This is his weak line. And I use this. I break his structure and bring him in a bad position. So. From here, he will turn his hand. He crosses his head, and this is what you see on the picture. He crosses his hand and will make a big step out there. That's an answer. Make a big step out there and turn around and step to my face. Okay? You see what I forgot to explain. When I push him, I will use my whole body and go forward to really pull him away from me. And then maybe smack him on the head. Okay. So I do a versetzen here, and I don't need much. And he uses this to target for the next opening. Next opening is above or below, and he can just go there. Okay. Next step. I parry with a hanging. So Maya writes, go from the fluke, you go into hanging and parry that, and from there you try to wind. So I try to wind, which makes him push me away even further. So he pushed me away even further, which opens his head for my next blow. So he parries that, and from here I will just mutate down there into his chest. Okay, so thanks, Simon, and thank you.